Caden with me, and today we are going to try... Oh, I don't have a bag. We are back!
Oh no!
Take two!
Right. Today we are going to try this Fox blend of coffee made by Poffy Coffee. Sip, swallow, savor. And if you guys are interested in this coffee, you can try it right here. We are going to see just how good this stuff is. It smells like coffee.
It smells like coffee.
Yeah.
It's better than stuff you make in the coffee.
Yeah.
Actually, that smells different and completely different than what I know.
Yeah.
It smells actually lighter.
Interesting.
It says that this one is a medium roast, so.
I usually drink dark roast.
Somewhere in the middle.
Yes.
So.
Do you want to try it without all the creamer first?
Yep, we can.
We're all going to go. Yep, just tastes like straight coffee. Actually, that's better than what I normally drink.
It actually doesn't taste bad by itself. Like, normally, when I drink coffee by itself, it's super bitter and gross.
Oh my gosh. I have been deprived all my life.
Yes, you have been.
That's really good. I love it. Alright, so guys, what would you say you'd rate this coffee out of 10? What about you, Shadow? Go first.
Considering I would rate like Folgers and like Dunkin' Donuts and stuff, like what I would normally put in a coffee pot about a 3, I would rate this a 6 for sure. Like, for sure.
Okay.
For me, I would have to say, from doing, like, cafe shop coffees and all that, I'd have to put this at least a 7.5 for me. And also with my favorite cultures. So, 7.5 for me, and yes, I would definitely buy that and buy some more.
For me, I'm not super experienced in drinking coffee, actually. I've only had a couple of different kinds, so for me this would probably be a solid 8.
Okay. And it gives room to grow.
I think we would definitely recommend giving it a try.
Yeah.
So yeah. Poffy coffee is good. Go buy it. It's a furry made product too, which is a plus. So. Say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye. Have a good time.